Okay, so I wrote this song a while ago when Christopher was pretty young. At the time, I'd written several songs for my wife, Dawn, who's holding the camera. And he asked me, well, when are you going to write a song for me, Dad? And at the time, he was on a watermelon kick. He'd just eat watermelon all the time. So I wrote this song called Watermelon Boy. One, two, one, two.